probably not as good as his others. Probably lack of fastball command today. Got him into deep pitches, deep pitch counts, and, you know, probably not as sharp as he's been.
Offensively, base runners in every inning. Did you feel like the opportunities were there, but just maybe the big at-bat was missing today?
Well, it's a difference in winning and losing, to be quite honest with you. And you don't get big hits, they do. You don't get big outs, they do. You lose. Pretty much as simple as that. We did have guys out there, which is at least encouraging. So this game here is very similar to a lot of our games, that we get some guys out there, we score a couple runs, we don't get a big hit, we don't get a big out, we pitch okay, and we lose.
Did you feel that way?
Elías, a lo mejor no tuviste tan fino así con la como la otra apertura anteriormente. ¿Te sentiste de esa manera hoy?
Yo, o sea, no importa lo que pase, no importa cómo me sienta, siempre voy a salir a competir y pienso eso es lo que importa, a dar lo mejor.
Well, it doesn't matter, you know how you feel sometimes and how the performance you get, but you know, I go out there and compete and do the best I can.
It was just a matter of missing spots on the home runs, maybe.
¿Crees que fue algo de cuestión de perder las ubicaciones, sobre todo con los jonrones?
Claro, es algo claro. Eso estaba ahí. O sea, fallé ya.
Yeah, that's normally what happened. I made a mistake, and that's what happened.
Your last start before the All-Star break. What do you take away overall from the collection of starts that you've been able to make in the first half of the season?
O sea, esta es la última apertura que tiene antes del Juego de Estrella. ¿Qué puedes tú recapitular de todo lo que has hecho, todas las aperturas?
Que tengo que fallar un poquito menos. Yo creo que eso es parte del juego y si te equivocas, ellos no se van a equivocar.
Well, simple. I just have to make less mistakes. You know, if I make less mistakes, they're not going to take advantage of those things.